class is ENVI 382B, and it's measuring the natural world. The idea for this class is to provide students with hard science skills associated with collecting data, processing those data, and how we actually go about making measurements under field conditions. And they can practice the skills of entering data and looking critically at these numbers and producing figures and graphs and analyzing them using something that they actually collected. We can do all of these different types of measurements in the field setting here at Binghamton because we've got this field facility, the Nuthatch Hollow. This property is owned by the university, and it's really conveniently close to campus, so we can bring classes out here. We focus on four different major types of ecosystems here at Nuthatch Hollow, all natural systems that are in sort of a steady state. One of these is the deciduous forest, which is our area sort of around the pond, a little bit farther out where we're standing here. We also have the riparian area, which is the area immediately surrounding water bodies. Typically, this is going to be more wet. You'll have lower statured plants that are a bit more shrubby. We also have some areas that are open meadow, and these are a little bit less natural in that they've been created. They exist under the power lines behind us, but it gives us a chance to make comparisons with open ecosystems. The fourth ecosystem we have here at Nuthatch Hollow is the coniferous forest, or the evergreen forest. And here we actually mostly have hemlock trees with some pine trees, and students have an opportunity to really compare the ecosystem structure in between these different spaces all along the same trail. I think classes like this give students an opportunity to see the sorts of skills and tasks that often entry-level positions in environmental sciences or in the biological sciences that they'll be needing to use. And so having the chance to practice that in a safe setting where it's okay to make a mistake and then learn how to do things better gives them the opportunity to really experience these things firsthand.